There has been a lot of change and disruption in the field of assessment in organizations. Many organizations are now using assessments to help make decisions about people. But what's changed with all the disruption? This year's Leading Edge Consortium will look at the issue of how assessments changed in the past decade with the influx of new technologies. I hope you can join us in Atlanta in October for the Leading Edge Consortium.